Hey guys, welcome back to Gunny TV. Today we're out here in West Virginia at Peacemaker. This place is absolutely awesome. We're having a blast right now. And today we're talking about the SOCOM 16. The SOCOM 16 is basically the modern M1 Garand, or rather should I say the M14. The SOCOM 16 here has a couple of features. It has a threaded barrel. So right now we don't have the silencer on it, but this one could be run with the silencer. It has a bipod on it, the Picatinny rails that you need to attach your scope. All in all, it's chambered in 308, which is also pretty cool. M1 Garand is definitely not in 308. You can get one, I guess, in 308, but this one is modernized, so easier to get a 308 than a 30-06, I guess. The grips and the feeling of the gun, really great. It has a polymer body, but the core is steel. So it's not as heavy as it looks like, and it's not as heavy as the M1 Garand, which makes it really comfortable to carry around. Even that is not really heavy. Of course, it's not a small gun. And tomorrow we're gonna test it out here on the range, go to the long range and find out what this thing is really capable of. Hey guys, we're here with the SOCOM 16 at Peacemaker National Shooting Center. So let's have some fun, run a drill, let's go.
The far berm with like the new upside on new targets.
Yeah.
So that's 4. Aim above, the crosshair is above or below?
Above.
Thank you.
I was spotting.
I
want
to make adjustments on that. I was spinning that thing.
Okay, so what was that one?
Hat jemand was dagegen, wenn er 2-2-3 nimmt?
Geht. Hm? You're gonna check the cheese, this kid.
No.
No way to come back to that one, Zach.
Hey Mark, got you on the picture. The zero on that one is totally fucked up. Shooter ready. Stand by. Beep. dogs. You guys hungry?
We can.
I'm trying to take yours.
I need some sunblock. Because we have more. Can no, just use it. Yeah, man. I feel it. Ich kann hören! We can do something cool.
Oh, that's more.
More sausage. Weil wir gestern eine von der Packung gemacht haben, da waren wir weniger Leute. Aber du. Na, das heißt, theoretisch müssen wir gleich viel sein. If you like this channel so far, please don't forget to like and follow and activate the notification bell, because this helps us out a lot. See you then.